Welcome to BA Let's Plays. This is KJ Pluskin coming at you with part 5 of Uncharted, Drake's Fortune. In the last episode, we found out Sullivan is alive and well and totally trying to jack around the bad guys. And now he's back with Team Drake, and, well, you know how awesome that is, because Sully is one beautiful bastard. Alrighty, so now we're on the hunt for the vault ourselves, for the treasure ourselves, which is in some kind of vault. So, let's do it. Or, as you know, as the under the wise words of one Shia LaBeouf, just do it. I'm not gonna scream. That's me. Whoa, I made my way from over there to over here just from doing this and that. Guess I gotta make my way around that. No problem, man.
Nate, you read me?
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
You betcha. That's a very sturdy vine. In fact, all the ones I've climbed up onto are very sturdy.
I see him.
Oh, how's that feel?
Nice. Basically made him kill himself. Okay. And now for the hard part. Not really that hard, but I have failed it before.
That's gotta be it. No. Oh.
And I failed. See? I didn't even do it wrong. Unless I did. Did I mess up? That's what I did wrong. Oh. Bullshit. Okay. So the logo was the heart with the two keys like that. And surprisingly, that withstood my weight. See what I mean? The heart with the keys.
Well, hello there.
If you're dying twice, so got it all done within 10 minutes.
Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
One diversion, coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Sure.
Now I've just got to get
much
past
safer.
All these goons without getting noticed.
Has escaped. Spread out. Find him.
It's bad enough that they actually left. Okay. This might take me multiple tries. All the important ones. I just gotta not die. Surprisingly managed to get through that without dying. Believe it or not, I die a lot here. So, hey, hey. Bravo. I'm a little disappointed no Desert Fives.
Next.
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Okay. Arrows up. Pointed up. Shell pointed down. Snake facing left.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up. Sure we're in the right place?
Yep.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap!
Yeah. Saved his ass, but that was funny.
Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well... You better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Well, this is about as close to a sewer level as we're gonna get in this game.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
That way.
Huh. Wait a second. There are Roman numerals.
2, 5, and 7. Those are the ones
to
follow.
This has got to mean something.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
So nice of you.
This has got to be good for something.
Basically instant death.
Sully, you read me? Damn, nothing.
Cool thing about that, that's the only one where you can really circumvent the swinging thingies. But I can't evade this one. That was close. That's funny.
Okay.
I don't think I've ever gotten through all that in one try before. Or if I have, it's been so long I just don't remember. Something there. Hey, baby. I like how they would actually say that to an actual woman. I am not that brave.
No!
Of course. Seriously.
Thanks, Nate.
Sure. I totally planned all that. Well, okay then.
Hey, Bulle! Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Okay, it's time to kill some motherfuckers. Ooh, I had tried to do it. There we go.
Shoot to kill.
You did good, I did better. It is a very excellent question. Well, there's more of them? Ah, somebody's trying to challenge me. Where are you shooting? Oh.
I hope this leads somewhere.
Oh, goody.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Uh-oh.
Nate?
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. More than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
AK-47s and shotguns.
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
Don't say it, Nate. Don't say it.
Now you're heavier than you look. Can you reach it?
You had to say it, Nate.
Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
Hello, boys. Easy, Eddie. Easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Didn't you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
We're trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead.
Hey.
Get back here! Oh, crap.
Drake, crap, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know, I hate your guts.
Yeah, likewise, yeah, no pal. Problem. Now let's do this.
Rusty, it won't move.
Oh. I had a feeling I was gonna die. Seriously, what language is he speaking? Oh man. How is he screaming when the thing just bit him right in the throat?
You have got to be kidding me.
You go bug her.
Get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure.
Fascinating.
Go! Wow. This explains a U-boat in the Amazon.
Nate, come here, look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense.
Nothing does.
Where the statue is now. Oh man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
I guess the Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it!
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, let's go.
Nope. This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There's no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
Sounds like a plan to me.
I will be right back.
Yeah.
You know, the funny thing is, that's about everything Nate is doing right now was to get away. But the bad guys are encouraging him in their efforts to discourage him from continuing what he's doing. It's only encouraging him to keep going. So, basically, they're trying to stop him from doing what they actually want him to do, and encouraging him to do what they don't want him to do. If any of that makes any sense to you.
Get a signal in here.
Yeah. Ooh, what's this? Definitely can use that over that the shotgun. Though it's amazing that these guns still work. It's like a miracle, man. I gotta stay on my toes with these fuckers.
This has gotta be the generator room.
Yeah, all Noah's right. fuck? Where did you come from? Fully restored. Lucky us. Somehow the door stays shut.
This is turning out to be a really lousy day.
You ain't whistling Dixie.
Oh man, those things must have got to them. How am I gonna get out of here?
Very carefully, my friend. This way. Drake.
My end is near. The devils hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. The Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons.
Huh.
My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake.
He didn't waste his life.
My God.
He sacrificed his life.
Again.
Right. Oh, look. Shit stick and dick bag.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before...
Elena! Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl, it won't
happen. What a chauvinist dick.
Trust me.
Shit stick.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer. Just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon.
See ya, dickbag.
Oh, hell, that can't be good.
This kind of thing is never good. Say blast him. Seriously, you're still alive? Come on. Then there's the U-boat. Good, I managed to get that far before the hour is up. Alrighty, on that note, I'm going to end it here. So this is KJ Pliskin signing off. And be sure to check out my Let's Plays on BA Productions on YouTube. And if you like what you see, please hit subscribe and share with your friends. Until then, keep cool, guys. Be seeing ya.